Well, I think we finally figured out why these tool demonstration guys always look like they have chemical burns on their toes, and it's because they use full-strength muriatic acid with open-toe shoes. There you go.